Gregory Peck,
Judy Garland,
Bill Powell, and Myrna Loy,
Errol Flynn,
Ford, Hawks,
fantastic director,
best role that I ever had,
loved every minute of it.
I was fortunate. The first film I did was, I had done the same script for 2 years on Broadway at the Music Box in New York, The Man Who Came to Dinner. So that when I came to do the film, I knew the leading man, Monty Woolley, and I knew you feel at home. It must be hard to come on a movie set for the first time and not know kind of where you're going to go or what you're going to say. I at least had gotten over that hurdle.
Ah, my beautiful one. You're gorgeous. You're beautiful.
Put me down.
I love
you
madly. Madly, do you hear what I said? Madly, kiss me.
Don't you dare kiss me.
Kiss
me. Put me down or I'll scream.
Don't be afraid of my hot Spanish blood.
Mr. Whiteside.
Kiss me. I can feel the hot blood pounding through your varicose veins.
Banjo.
Whiteside, will you sign for this package, please?
Put that woman down. That's my nurse, you mental delinquent.
Come to my room in a half hour and bring some rye bread.
Oh!
I love playing comedy, but what I like most of all, there's a famous play by Sidney Howard, where you play comedy and yet there's great heart. And that's what I like most. Mostly somebody who's really real.
Well, guess I'd better stay. You're a nice woman, but him... Somebody's got to watch.
Now, just a minute.
No use. I've made up my mind. Where's the kitchen?
It's right over there.
Now, look.
You can think you're the boss. I'll think I'm the boss. And you just have the baby.
And I love that kind of humor with a heart where you can... The difference between laughing and crying is very little. There's a thin line there.
Now, if I were you, I'd just let her blow off her steam. I put 2 tablespoons of sherry and a sleeping powder in her hot milk so it shouldn't last long. I'll wait right outside the door.
Dora, I suspect you're a treasure.
Mary Wickes tends to Monty Woolley's injuries as he wears out his welcome in a stranger's busy home in The Man Who Came to Dinner, Sunday at 8 a.m., only on Turner Classic Movies.